with a huge match with TLC implications.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your ring announcer, making her return to SmackDown, Lilian Garcia.
Thank you so much. It feels so good to be back here.
Lilian. I hate to be the purveyor of the truth, but no one cares that you're back. Pretty sure no one noticed you had left. However, I do enjoy the symmetry of the return of one announcer, coinciding with the departure of another. I guess I didn't send my message to Booker last week about respect loud enough. I've made things abundantly clear here tonight. So the question is, who's gonna fill this chair? Who is going to spew moan-inducing cliches, first-grade rudimentary commentary? Who is going to talk about a Fave 5 with 11 people in it? Who's going to do it? I am.
Yeah!
And Booker, watch carefully, you might learn something, sucker.
Oh, this is absolutely unbelievable. Cody Rhodes, it's like Gordon Solie is back here tonight, joining us at ringside.